In the darkest chapter of human history, World War II, one figure stands out for her cruelty. Ilse Koch. This woman, wife of the Buchenwald concentration camp commandant, writhed in infamy. Picture her galloping through the camp on horseback, lashing out at random prisoners, often till their last breath. Yet her sadism didn't stop there. Koch had a perverse fascination with human skin. She would single out prisoners who were then executed and skinned. Their skin was used for her personal collection, a chilling assortment of lampshades, book bindings, even a handbag she carried everywhere. Despite having no official role in the Nazi state, Ilse Koch, who lived from the 22nd of September 1906 to the 1st of September 1967, became one of the most notorious figures at the war's end. A chilling reminder of humanity's potential for evil.